Ladies and gentlemen, this amateur MMA contest takes place in the heavyweight division, consisting of 3 3-minute rounds. Let's all welcome one more time, fighting out of the blue corner, representing Wolverhampton BJJ, Ryan Franklin. And his opponent in the red corner, representing Intensity MMA, making his amateur MMA debut this evening, ladies and gentlemen, Owen the Shotgun Cartridge.
Well, welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Our main card kicks off with this amateur heavyweight contest. Ryan Franklin fighting out of the blue corner. He's in the baby blue Eric shorts as he takes on the debuting Owen Cartridge. He's in the black shorts representing Intensity MMA. And Owen Cartridge brought a crowd with him.
Yeah, the crowd are going absolutely berserk to our right here. So it always worries me when a fighter walks and steps into the cage and they've already got a black eye.
Well,
you know they mean business. You know there've been some hard sparring rounds.
Some big knee up the middle, and that's
was it low? It looked a little low. I'm not sure. I'll have to see the replay.
Yeah.
It was a huge knee.
It was a big knee where it landed.
Sounds like we're in a football stadium.
Now
the fans to our right here going absolutely crazy.
Well, it's been a good day for Wolverhampton Sports. The Wanderers winning 1-0 today. Touch of gloves. And we'll see if that... that uppercut dropped him! Just that right uppercut, and the shotgun goes boom! There we go! He cocks it, he loads it, and he lands it! Well,
absolutely sensational.
Here we go!
Performance.
That uppercut changed Ryan Franklin's whole day.
That landed right on the bottom. You could see that Ryan Franklin was looking for that takedown.
And look how composed he is, not breathing heavy. No, doesn't look like he's been in a fight at all. Oh, Paul Crossley saw the man go down. Owen Cartridge looking for a way around, just in case Paul changes his mind. But no, wow.
What a way to make your debut.
Well, yeah, you pointed out he's got the shiner already, but it's not from Ryan Franklin. Even Franklin's like, wow, I don't know what hit me. It was like, boom. Wow.
It's been a night of explosive finishes here at GTFB 20, but that one just raised the roof.
Well, you know, you're making your debut, you're in the heavyweight division where one punch can change everything. You have the pressure of those fans, and you finish it like that.
Beautiful.
Let's make this one official.
Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for both of these fighters. The referee stopped this contest in the very first round at 34 seconds. To the winner by TKO, in the red corner, Owen the Shotgun Cartridge.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm joined here by your winner, Owen Cartridge. Owen, for debuts, that probably couldn't have gone much better, could it?
No, I wish I'd had a name in the testicle, but we learned our way. I was impressed with what I could show so far, but this is only the beginning for me, so make sure everyone in here keeps their eyes on me, yeah?
Now you've brought an absolute army of fans with you here to our left. How good does it feel to get the first round stoppage in front of all your friends and family here?
Couldn't have gone better. It means so much to me, but people say, oh, I've done it for myself, but without all these people supporting me, I wouldn't be where I am, so thank you. And before all of that, I've got an amazing team around me, so I'd just like to say thanks to Range, my wrestling coach, Steve covering the jiu-jitsu, Mitra the boxing, Danny was my coach, and then Guy who does everything behind the scenes. So big love to those guys, thank you.
And as you mentioned, you said this is just the beginning for you. When can we expect to see you back in the cage? Have you got a timeline for when you want to get back in here?
This cage, December, but I'm going to the IMAF Europeans at the end of the month. So look out for me on that as well.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's give it up one more time for the winner, Mr. Owen Cartridge.